Lads, hello, 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 everyone. Okay, give me a second while I get everything set up here. So, getting things in a half decent order. Which is the what the fuck? Why is the other Firefox not showing up? Hello? Oh my god. Properties. Cool. I'm still getting things set up because we're going to be mostly watching YouTube videos today. Are you guys ready for that? I'm going to have to like get things set up. You guys ready to watch my terrible old YouTube videos? And for me to cringe the entire time. Because I will. I hate all of my old videos. None of them are good. Are you going to actually, like, let me capture that? What the fuck is going on here? For some reason, Firefox, like, OBS isn't finding the other Firefox window. It only picks one. It's not picking the one that's, like, actually separated. I love it when things do not work. There we go. I'm not sure exactly how much of this is, like, I'll have to censor. Just in case. Let me make sure there's, like, nothing, no incriminating evidence on this. Like, I'm not gonna show, I accidentally show, like, my YouTube password or something. Which I don't think is very much possible, but you never know. I don't think it's possible, but... Oh my god, I just realized something. Oh fuck, okay. Well, whatever. Just in case, let me crop out the top of this, because I do not know if... Certain things I don't want to be seen. Crop. Just take like 30 off the top. 30 pixels. 69 pixels. 80 pixels? A little bit more. 100? 100 should be good. Now I just transform. Fit to screen. There we go. Hey, Sleepy! What's up? We have not started yet. I was just getting things set up, but let's very quickly transition. Boom. All right. Oh, I probably should move this out of the way, because this is a little in the way. Yeah, let's just put you down here, I guess. So, this is my... Oh, Jesus. Excuse me, I'm sorry. A bit of a cough. I'm desperately trying not to get sick, but I may be getting sick anyway. Oh lord, just looking at this is making me already heavily regret this. I'm not sure. Knight probably has school today, so that's probably why she's not here. But I don't know how many people are gonna actually come today to hang out and watch cringe with me, but we are going to be cringing today. So are you guys ready to watch my old terrible YouTube videos? All right. Just give me a sec. I'm getting Twitch and stuff set up on my phone so I can watch chat. That's Burbo's Twitch stream. I don't know why my chat was there. Cool. All right. So... as a little backstory before we get into this, and to give some people some time to get in it, I don't know, we've only started for 5 minutes, I want to see if anyone else might pop by. So, to give some context, I made my YouTube channel back in 2011. 2011 is the first time I ever made a YouTube video. Growing up as a kid, before this point, I was not allowed to have a YouTube channel. I wasn't even allowed to be on YouTube because this was back in the day when we when like people thought that like YouTube was a terrible site with like a lot of dangerous things on it, like porn and all that kind of shit. They were right. Like old YouTube was a lawless land before Google bought it. So I understand. I genuinely do understand. Also, ignore my mouse. I'm actually checking a bunch of other things. The old YouTube was a lawless land. So I understand why people like didn't want me on it. But I ended up making an account when I went to America for to visit, and it was I just was like this was back when I was a really, really big Sonic fan. So I would just watch Sonic videos and I wanted to subscribe to people, so I made an account. I didn't start making videos until many months later. And I guess we should start with the first video I ever made. Though I'm not sure I want to start with this. Actually, give me a second here. I'm gonna make this private just because this this might have my my mom's face in it. Hey, what's Burbo? What's up? Yeah, it's story time. We're watching my old terrible YouTube videos. I'm gonna make sure that no faces are visible in this. They aren't. Oh my god, they aren't. Okay. Oh my god. Oh lord, you can actually see. Oh no. Okay. All right, I need to show this. I need to show this. Oh lord. Okay. All right. So this video. This video to explain. This was back when Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver just released, and I was looking up on YouTube the tutorials on how to do on how to do like the sliding puzzles in the Ruins of Alph. So I saw someone make a video, and this was back when video responses existed on YouTube. I'm pretty sure this was when video responses existed. So you could just like when you watch the video, you can like go into the comment section and you can link a video as a response. Oh hey, don't worry about it. The VOD is gonna be up like relatively quickly, if I remember. So yeah, like I made this as a video response to that guy. And if you guys notice, I'm using unregistered Hypercam too. This was during that era, baby. Unregistered Hypercam. Unironically using this, because that's what people used to make videos on their computers. So I was like, oh, I should use unregistered Hypercam. So I did. Also, for some reason, let me mute the relaxing Pokemon music. I don't know what happened to the audio for this, but it's just static. I don't know what this is. I'm not like this isn't I couldn't remember the dude's name, so I had to paste it. Oh, that is hilarious. This was back when I didn't know what shortcuts were. I didn't know what shortcuts were. Oh yeah, the ho-ho puzzle. Not the ho-oh puzzle, the ho-ho puzzle. Oh god. This was 2011. How old was I? I'm 21 now, and that was God, that was 12 years ago. I was 9. I was 9 when I made this. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on. I was 9 when I made that. Oh yeah, and the stop recording. I hit stop recording. Okay, so I don't actually show my face in this one. This was 9-year-old Grand. But just real quickly. Oh jeez, that's the wrong thing. I want to zoom in on something real quick. Let me see if I can really do this. You guys want to take a look at my what I had on my Windows XP machine? Let's take a look at these icons here. We had AT&T Internet, Hi-Rez WinMugen. If you don't know what Mugen is, it's basically like a custom fighting engine that you can make a bunch of characters for. I was really into Mugen when I was a kid. This was a folder containing Wii ISO files that did not work because my computer was nowhere near powerful enough to emulate the Wii. Final Torrent, which I think was just one of a BitTorrent client of some kind. Sonic FGX. Is that what I think it is? Oh, let me turn back on the music. Sonic FGX. Is this what I think it is? It is! Oh my god, this still exists! Holy shit, okay. So, for those of you who don't know what Sonic FGX was, hey, Vag, for those of you who don't know what Sonic FGX was, which I'm assuming is all of you, Sonic FGX, I think it stands for Sonic Flash Game Extreme, if I had to guess. It was a fan-made Sonic game that was, it wasn't Flash, that was made in Game Maker Engine, wow. So it was like a Sonic fan game, basically, or probably Fan Game Extreme, now that I think about it. It was a Sonic fan game, it was like actually like a full-length Sonic game, and it had like, you could add custom characters into it, and I was really, really into that. Honestly, I might, there's a remake of it that exists on Game Jolt now. I might download that and play that later. Anyway, let's see what else we got here. Play Wizard 101. This was back when Wizard 101 was like really shoved hard on like TVs, on like Nickelodeon ads. So I was a little into it. I never played it for very long, but I did. ROMs and games. That was just like probably my GBA ROMs, if I had to guess. MSI installer. I don't know why I had MSI. No Cache GBA 2.6 Alpha. Ooh. Those of you who have been around on the internet for a very long time and like were into the emulation scene, you guys definitely remember No Cache. Though I didn't pronounce it as No Cache GBA. I pronounced it as Nosgba. This is not a joke. I was a very dumb kid and I did not understand these things. So I just called it, no, I think I called it Nogsba because that rolled off the tongue easier. So even then it was wrong. Here's the thing. This emulator sucks. It was one of the first DS emulators that really worked. So like everyone was using it at the time, but it wasn't great. And it had several issues emulating certain games. I would try to play Pokemon Platinum in this, and I just couldn't because the frame rate was awful, if I remember correctly. Also, I couldn't get like controllers and stuff to work, or controls and stuff to work, because I didn't have a controller at this point. I was using my old-ass keyboard. Mozilla Firefox, because Google Chrome literally could not run on my Windows XP machine. I would try to download Chrome like all the time, and it just would not work. So I had to use Firefox. Hypercam 2. I may have pirated Hypercam 2 now that I think about it. I do not think I owned Hypercam 2. And since there's no unregistered like mark on the video, I think I definitely pirated this software. My pictures, WinRAR. McAfee Security. Man, I use McAfee. Why did I use McAfee? Here's my legit actual name, just full view. I don't care. People know my name. You can know my name. It's not fine. It's not a big deal. I had my Instagram public for many years. And my Instagram still comes up when you search Grand Soul Freak, so you can very easily find out my name. It's fine. I don't know what was in this folder. What was in that folder? If I separated stuff into ROMs and games and No Cache, what was in this folder? Discord prepared or doxed. Goddamn, I thought you said I had Discord in there. Yes, I am the creator of Discord. I made it back in 2011 when I was 9. You probably weren't given a choice with McAfee. I definitely was not given a choice with McAfee. Hello, Eden Matt. Welcome to the stream. We're watching my old YouTube videos and I'm giving you guys stories about all the horrible things I did. Cyberlink Power DVD. I remember this. This was like actually a pretty decent media player, if I remember correctly. I remember watching stuff like Lilo and Stitch on this. I wonder if this software still exists. I know Cyberlink is still a thing. And like they still make like power line of software, I'm pretty sure. AT&T Webmail, HP Supplies, because I had a H this was still when I owned a printer, and then I've never owned a printer again in my entire life because printers are a scam. And my computer. There we go. All right. Let's see. Oh geez, that's the wrong window. Let's see, what else we got in here? Oh my God, this video. I can't play this one because of copyright. I'm pretty sure this is actually copyrighted. This has copyrighted material, but I can explain why this video is completely black. This video has no motion in it whatsoever. I'm gonna mute it because I'm pretty sure the audio still exists. Yeah, so. If you know, did you notice what was wrong with this picture? Let me. Oh no, that actually has like revealing information in it. I want you guys to tell me what is wrong with this picture here. You get one guess. It's not fully black. That's not the issue. The issue is, instead of just uploading this video file, I used Hypercam 2 to record the Windows Media Player video. And for some reason, it didn't actually capture the video. It only got the audio. I don't know why I did this. It had to have been that like my upload was too slow to upload this video in full, so I captured it in like a lower resolution. That had to have been what happened. Because this was back when I think I had 256K. This was back when I had 256K internet. I didn't have like very good internet at all at this time, so uploading videos was like an entire day process. That's why I did this, I'm pretty sure. That does not justify this at all. I was still a very stupid kid, but. Oh, this is my first video with. Oh man, this video actually popped off for me back in the day. 31 views. December 17, 2011. All right, so a little bit more context for this one. Oh. Oh dear God, oh no, oh no, oh no, I was not expecting to immediately be flashbanged. Yeah, that's Little Grand. That is Little Grand. So, this was back when, there's a lot of context to go over for this video in particular. This video, The Legend of Zelda Four Swords Anniversary Edition had come out on the Nintendo 2 on the Nintendo DSi shop for free because it was the 25th anniversary of Zelda. It was a remaster of a game that came out on the GBA. It was bundled with the GBA version of Link to the Past. It was remade and put on the DSi shop just as a free download for anyone for a limited amount of time. So I had played the game a lot, and I had just unlocked the Realm of Memories, which was like added content to the game. And like it was just like levels based on old Zelda games. So I made a video to talk about it. This is not my house. I am at my cousin's house. I'm pretty sure I'm using his laptop to record this. Oh dear, I just need to make sure. Am I wearing a shirt? Yes, I need to ask myself this question because as a kid, I did not wear shirts. So I need to actually ask myself that question. Hang on. I want to hear this audio. I know this audio is about to be crispy, dude.
What?
I'm eating, bro. I'm eating. Oh Lord, you guys ready to hear my old voice before my voice got to like this? I just realized I don't have a shirt on. I can see my shoulders. What the fuck was I thinking when I made this? There are so many videos of me that exist where I just don't have shirts on. I don't know what I was eating. Probably like rice or something. Oh my god, I actually did just say my name. Oh, by the way, Grand Soul Freak was not my first YouTube name. My first YouTube name was Oh Jesus, I got pinged on Discord. Thank you, Mist. I was called Pokemon Soul Freak 211. I've told this story before, and a lot of things to come up if you look up Pokemon Soul Freak 211, because I haven't changed a lot of the old ass like forum accounts I used. So yeah. I'm eating a sandwich. I'm eating a sandwich. What do you mean? No, I did not. I definitely told you guys in Discord before. Did I just say I'm eating a sandwich? I did just say I was eating a fucking sandwich. They do have nice curtains. I think they still have these curtains. I have no clue any words that I'm saying. Actually, they may have given us this curtain. Yeah, so this is the actual Realm of Memories.
I'm just gonna show you the first door.
All right, so this is the one that was based on Link to the Past.
Is it Link to the Past?
Oh my god, I actually am explaining this. Why did? Wait, did I have to reset the game? Couldn't I have just like exit it out? I am not at all. Man, again, this was 2011. Like, capture cards and things existed back then, but I had no cash. Man, those dogs are loud. I think that, I don't remember which dog was that. Though I think they had two dogs at this time. I'm pretty sure both of them have unfortunately passed on. You can hear my uncle whistling. Oh my god. This video is just... Why am I not saying a word? I am not saying a word. Yeah, so I get it. These were Link to the Past. The Other World was based on Link's Awakening. And what was the last one? I have to fucking go back. Oh my god, there are captions for this video? Why? And the other one was based on the first Legend of Zelda. That's it. That was it. We're not watching that video anymore. Alright. Oh dear god, no. Oh dear god, no. Alright. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. So we got a big time jump here. I made three videos in 2011. I think there are some deleted videos. There are most likely some deleted videos, probably. I think I got rid of a few of the really old ones that, like, I didn't have shirts on and shit in. But this, if you weren't a Sonic fan back in 2012, you would not know about this. But back in the day, there was a trend, let's call it a trend, where there were like series of videos that were basically just like sprite comics in video form, because there wasn't any animation. So like there was a trend that, and these were like sitcom styled like comics. They were called the Sonic Shadow and Silver shows. A bunch of different creators had some. And I'm pretty sure that some of those exact same creators still exist nowadays. As a matter of fact, let me look this up because. Yeah, you see, it comes up when you look this up. Song Shadow and Silver Show. Yeah, you see? Oh my God, people still make these. People still make these? Why? Was this what? Okay, completely unrelated. So yeah, oh my God, people still make these. Oh dear Lord. I recognize this channel immediately. I recognize this channel because this was one of my favorite channels as a kid. Oh my God, this person is still around. So yeah, as you can see, it was just like Sonic sprites. Oh my God, this person actually had animation in theirs. I didn't remember that. I didn't remember these having animation. That's actually a very big surprise to me. It was basically just like real life photos with Sonic sprites grafted onto them. And there were like plot lines and stuff. So as a kid, I thought, damn, these are cool. I want to make one. So I downloaded a bunch of Sonic sprites. I opened up Paint. I recolored a bunch of them. And this was the resulting creation. Oh no. Oh no, dude. Oh no. Oh dear Lord, no. This is terrible. So no one voice acted these. They all used the exact same text-to-speech program that I found and downloaded and used to make these. Oh God, this is where the cringe really starts to hit. This is the actual cringe.
My name is James. I am not young Russian shader. Okay.
Oh my God. That was my Sonic OC that was just Green Sonic. Jade the Hedgehog and his best friend Shader. I remember Jade. I don't even remember Shader. I do not remember Shader. Jade, I genuinely remember. I was one of those kids, like one of those Sonic fans who used to go on DeviantArt and post their Sonic OCs. Yes, Shader. Oh God, it's terrible. It's
Okay,
terrible.
first we are the colors of Sonic and Shadow.
Oh no. Oh no. Did you guys hear that? Did you guys hear that? Oh God, I had some self-awareness as a kid? There's no way. There is no way I had any amount of self-awareness when I was. What year was this made? 10 years ago? What was this? 2012? There was no way I had that amount of self-awareness back when I was 10. Oh, please tell me you guys heard that. Hang on.
Of Sonic and Shadow.
No, I want to hear it again.
Okay, first we are the colors of Sonic and Shadow.
I can't believe I had some amount of self-awareness as a kid. That's genuinely impressive. That's genuinely impressive. What is the joke? There was no joke. I was just being self-aware. I was just being self-aware. I was literally, all I was saying was, haha, Sonic fans just recolor Sonic characters to make their OCs. Also, I'm gonna turn this up a little bit because, like, we're not gonna be dealing with music for the most of this, so I can probably turn it up a little bit. So I was just saying, haha, Sonic fans recolor Sonic characters to make their OCs, and I am doing the exact same thing. It was supposed to be tongue-in-cheek, but it's not. It's not funny at all. I was breaking the fourth wall because I thought it was funny at the time. Man, this video is 44 seconds and I can't even stand 8 seconds of it.
The reason I look like Shadow a lot is because the creator was too lazy to make a better sprite of me. And you.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh no. How? How? Why did I think this was funny? I thought I was funny. This video has 54 views. What? No, this doesn't exist. Okay. All right, it was deleted in 2014. It was deleted in 2014. Okay. This actually does need some. Hang on, is there any way? Does this exist in the Wayback Machine? Hold on, I need to do something real quick. I want to see if I can find this. But while I'm looking for this, let me explain. Back in the day, my favorite video, well, my favorite website to visit was, there's no way this exists on the Wayback Machine, was the Sonic Fanon Wiki. Is not a joke. This was a thing I really liked to do. Oh my God. Oh no, the don't ex nah, man, it doesn't exist. Unfortunate. I wanted to see if maybe like a cache of the page existed back in the old days. So I used to visit that website a lot because I was really into Sonic fan content, and I liked reading people's lores for their characters. I also created a lore for my character, and I remember it being extremely cringy. However, fortunately for me and unfortunately for the content, those pages have been deleted because they were the old standards, but not the new ones. So I can't show those anymore, unfortunately. But just know, as a 10-year-old child, I was writing Sonic fan lore.
We are going to be in a Sonic Shadow and Silver show. Other colors are there too, and just like me, they were badly made.
I need to stop. Why did I? Oh my God. Okay, first of all, this is just Sonic but pink. Oh God. Oh no. Look at how bad I did this sprite too. I didn't know how like spriting worked and how colors and shit worked. So I like the outlines and stuff were black and I'm like, it shouldn't be black. It should be like a pink color because the character is pink. So the character just looks awful. Like, look at the legs on this character. It looks terrible. Like, I was not a sprite artist, and I still am not.
Shut up, Shader. Even though we were manly, Magey is going to make us better sprites. Oh, sorry, my man.
Wow, I thought I would be f I thought I was gonna improve. I thought I was gonna do more of this. Technically, there was one other episode that I produced. That was it. No more existed. I only did two episodes of the show, and one of them was a prologue.
Name is Faith the Hedgehog, and I am Shade.
Faith the Hedgehog. Faith the Hedgehog. Fucking sure, you know what?
Peter's
Fine.
boyfriend. He can be annoying sometimes.
What? Wait.
Name is Faith the Hedgehog, and I am Shader's boyfriend.
Yo, what the? Hold up, hold up. 10-year-old me said gay rights? I had to have meant girlfriend. I had to have meant girlfriend. I don't think. Pride Month, Graham. I had to have meant girlfriend and I just messed that up. There is no way. There was no way 10-year-old me said gay rights. Did I make a. I made a gay character back in 2012? What was I on? I'm pretty sure I didn't even know gay people existed when I was 10. I'm sorry, that one's a genuine shock to me. That one's genuinely shocking. You know what? Good on you, young grand. Good on you, young grand. I did not know 10-year-old me was into MLM, but you know what? Sure.
He can be annoying sometimes, but he is really sweet when you get to know him. Anyway, you can find more information on me in the link below. Sorry, first time using a Wikia.
First time using a Wikia. Oh yeah, you guys can see my YouTube recommendations. I like how it's, oh, missed. Hyperlink Reloaded, Kamen Rider music, Yakuza music, Pizza Tower. I like how you said that the episode was ending and I was going to shower when I was done playtesting my new Pokemon comp. Wait, what? What video are you talking about? Huh? All right, I'm not going to watch all of these because these are all, what the fuck is this video? I need to watch this, but in a second. I was here for the cringe song video. These videos were... Okay, all right, I actually needed to put this together. Hang on, I need to put my thoughts together. Back in the day, this link doesn't exist. This link doesn't work anymore, right? Let me see if it's. Oh, jeez, I don't want to show you like what comes up on my suggestions. So I need to hide this. So, back in the day, on the DS Pokemon games, there was a way that you could like mess with the GTS system, and just get any Pokemon you wanted. So back in the day, I used to like make Pokemon picks. I used to just make random Pokemon with like certain movesets. I remember like one time I made a Pikachu with the anime moveset. I need to see this one. Hang on. Let me show this one. So like there was a way to get it set up to where you could like get Pokemon distributed to you. Oh yeah, this link doesn't exist anymore. What the fuck? I didn't close that. I may have just launched some kind of virus into my system. That's fine. Yeah, I just made really random like Pokemon sets. Oh, I remember. I used the Pokemon White 2 Iris theme. Yeah. Number 570 is a tricky Pokemon that can only be found as a gift or event. No, it wasn't. Well, in White 2, actually. No, yeah, you could only get Zora in White 2 as an event Pokemon or get it from N, I'm pretty sure. In White 2? Wait, no, you could find Zora as a normal encounter. I'm pretty sure. Fucking hang on, let me look this up. I'm pretty sure you could find it as a normal encounter in one of the White games. No, it was a gift both times. That's right. I actually was right. Holy shit. Yeah, you could only get it as a as an event Pokemon. That's true. Or gift. Ren arguing with himself. Listen, I don't have much faith in myself. I also ask you, what? They are shiny and female. Very rare you will see a female. I was right, actually. Zora and Zoroark have a 12.5% chance to be female. 1 in 8 chance. Huh, I actually was right about something. How unique. Why did I make them shiny? I think I made all of them shiny because it's like, I can, so why not? Yeah, unfortunately, this method doesn't work anymore with Nintendo Wi-Fi service being down. But you could just fucking do PokeGen, so it doesn't matter. Oh my god, I'm wearing a shirt in these two videos. I'm not wearing a shirt in this one, I can already tell. Let's watch this one. What is this one? 49 seconds long. God, I look so bad. Oh my god, I remember this shirt. It was a nice-ass shirt. I like this shirt. The shirt was actually really nice. I remember it was really soft, too. Again, this is not my house. I am at my cousin's house using his laptop to record this video.
Hi, guys. I Pokemon Sophie 211 here.
Oh my god, the first time I used the intro. It's the first time I did my old intro. Hey everyone, Pokemon Soul Free 211 here. I was copying Sugar Conroy. I was just copying what I saw Let's Players of the time do. So I was just like, Chugga says, hey everybody, it's Chugga Conroy. So I have to do the dollar store version. Hey everyone, Pokemon Soul Freak 211 here. I mean, now I just say hello everyone. That's literally my intro for streams now. I just say hello everyone. I try to say it in the same cadence every time too, but because I thought it would be funny. Maybe my sense of comedy hasn't evolved yet.
Welcome to my next video for YouTube.
Why is this video's frame rate so bad?
The reason I haven't been uploading videos is because my computer decided to act weird, so I'm just recording this for my friends.
My friends? It was my cousins. I mean, we were friends, but I could have just said my cousin. I don't know, your intro should be like, what's going on, guys? Oof. Grid Soul Freak back again. Hope you all are fantastic today. That's not the kind of energy my streams have. My streams are sleep deprived, tired, and just chill. That's the energy I have.
The week has been unfortunately delayed. So I guess I'm opening my coin rush tournament once I get this.
Oh god, I was already talking about the coin rush tournament. Oh man, that's a funny story that I'm not gonna watch the videos for because it's really, like, I'm gonna lose my mind if I watch those. So these two videos I'm pretty sure are about the coin rush. I'm not sure if this one is though. I'm not watching this one because again I don't have a shirt on in this one. Back in the day on my Nintendo 3DS, I just got my Nintendo 3DS at this point. I got it for last Christmas, so. I watched a lot of videos of New Super Mario Bros. 2, so I'm like, oh, that's fun. I should have, like, a tournament to see how many coins people can collect in New Super Mario Bros. 2 in the Coin Rush mode. Because that entire mode was based on seeing how many coins you could collect. So I thought, oh, it'd be fun to hold a tournament to see if people who could get the most amount of coins. So I just said, oh, I'm holding this tournament. I never did any actual organization or anything. I just said I was holding one. I made a rules video. No one watched it. Like, look at that view count. Eight people watched this video. No one knew this was a thing. I just said it was something I was gonna do. Like, I don't think you guys realize how dumb of a kid I was. I was actually stupid. I don't know what this video is.
Hi.
Holy shit! Oh my god, I remember this shirt too. Oh my god, did I get my hair cut in the span of these two videos? I did. I got a haircut in the span of 6 days. What the hell happened? My hair wasn't even that long. Yo, you think if I actually do need to go get my haircut again? Do you guys think if I take a picture of this version of me and show it to the barber, he'd laugh? Be like, I want this cut. You think they would laugh if they saw this? They definitely would, right? Like this is embarrassing.
I'm Pokemon Sophie 211. As you may know from my last video, I did not announce a coin rush tournament that will.
Yeah, so this was about the coin rush tournament. We're not going to talk about that. Oh my god, why? Okay, this is the only video I recorded at my house, and I know I recorded this video on my Nintendo 3DS. I know I did, because I remember having to deal with the 10-minute time limit on my 3DS, and I remember I was walking around my house, too. So, yeah, maybe I really shouldn't show this video. This video, again, I was at my cousin's house. I did not live here. I did not live here. I just hang out with my cousin a lot. Oh, God, I see what the next video is. We're gonna have to watch that. We're gonna have to watch that. Oh no. Oh my god, is this where I announced a Let's Play?
Hi guys.
Oh God, I still own this shirt to this day. This is a vest that I have. I still own this. I still own this vest, actually. I think I do. Maybe I got rid of it, but when I came to America. But I still own this vest. How long ago was this? 2013? This vest is over like 10 years old. It might be older than that because I'm pretty sure I came to Trinidad with that vest.
I'm Pokemon Soul Freak 211. And in my previous video.
Fucking dog barking is loud. Oh man. Hey, if anything has changed, I still can't talk properly. I still make a lot of repetition.
I told you of a new Super Mario Bros. 2 coin rush tournament.
The dead silence and the fact that the video froze. Froze. Like there was the YouTube loading symbol going on in my head. That was too perfect. I need to see that again.
Super Mario Bros. 2.
The genuine confusion. See you, Knight. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Hey, Coat. What's up? We're watching my old terrible YouTube videos, and I'm having a time.
Coin Rush Tournament. Well,
it's so perfect.
When I went to buy the game, I only had enough money to buy one, so...
That's the reason I didn't go through with my idea? Wait, what? Why did I like my own video? No bargain P5, but got Morgan MP5, Sag. Or congratulations, I'm not sure if you're a big Morgan fan. But hey, we've got another chance for bar coming up later. But anyway, that is the reason I did not hold this tournament in quotation marks. I had enough money to buy one video game, so I bought the wrong one. I bought the one I wanted more.
Yeah. Well, now I have the money. I just had some money left. I just didn't bring that money. Well, here's the thing. I think I'm going to cancel it. Yeah, it's canceled.
What the fuck? Who is this? This is me. These are my old YouTube videos. This is young me. This is the grand dumbass himself. The head of the Losers Club. Yeah, like the evolution of this into a guy who wore a maid outfit into like my current avatar. What the hell happened?
So, no coin rush tournament. No team, no nothing. Except for those who are preparing.
Jesus, the dog is so loud. It's so loud. Oh my God.
Instead, I am thinking of getting Donkey Kong Country Returns 3D.
Oh yeah, that game definitely just got announced. And I own that game, actually. I still have my copy of that game. I brought it with me, right? Yeah, I did. I still have my copy of Donkey Kong Country Returns. Funnily enough, I'm still trying to figure out why I liked my own video. I'm gonna unlike this, actually. I don't deserve that like. Oh no, we're getting into my Let's Player phase. Oh God, we're getting into my Let's Player phase. We're about to hit. Later, Coat. Thanks for stopping by. We're about to hit my Let's Player phase, oh God. But again, remember that prologue I made to the Sonic Shadow and Silver show? This was the first episode I produced. Here's the thing. I was still on my Windows XP machine. So I couldn't really use any editing software. So I edited this and put it together in Windows Movie Maker XP. Yeah, you see the issue here? This video was made in XP. So yeah. Oh, you can even tell. You can even tell. It's funny that this is like the highest qual. Is this the highest quality video I have? Dude, this video is in 480p. Holy shit. Nah, we gotta watch it in 144p for the accurate experience.
Not those ghosts again, Archie.
Oh, damn. Hey, yo, wait, hold up. Hold up. Is that Jade? Wait, no. Hold up. We Oh, shoot. Hang on. Hold up. Is that my original OC? Hang on. I actually did a bit of custom sprite work for this one. This sprite doesn't look terrible. I added like the tuft of hair. And like the shading isn't too bad. Well, that's because like there's a black background, so it actually looks like there's an outline around the characters when there isn't one. So that's probably why. Who the fuck is this fox character? I don't know who this fox character is. I don't remember this character. But oh god, I gotta listen to this old. What was this program called? Hang on, I need to remember what this program was called because if I don't, it's gonna drive me insane. It was like synesthesia? Synesthesia? Or no. TTS program. Free TTS program. There was like a TTS program for like Windows XP. Windows XP. I remember, what was it called? Man, I don't remember. It was like synth. I remember it being like synth something. I'm not gonna be able to find it. I'm gonna have to like do a deep dive for that later. I'm gonna have to do a deep dive for that, and then I'm gonna do an entire stream using that only.
We're leaving this house now. I'm with you, Jade. Let's go.
Oh, I remember. Okay. To explain the plot a little bit, in every Sonic Shadow and Silver show, Sonic, Shadow, Silver all end up living together in the same house. They're roommates. And in order to introduce my characters into their life and to get them into their apartment, the idea was that Jade and his friend lived in a house that was haunted. So they turned out the lights in black, so they got tired of it. So they decided to move out and look for a new house. That is the plot line so far. I feel like I needed
Ghost,
to
please
explain
don't
that.
hurt me. Oh, hell no.
Okay. I feel like there's like so much like lore, like unexplained lore that I have to explain to these. So typically in these shows, Silver was always like a wimp. Like he was like he for lack of a better term, he exuded bottom energy. That was the kind of character Silver was in these shows. He was like an idiot, he was a wimp, and people picked on him all the time. So I was just following the common trends of the time.
Before, and now I get revenge.
Man, why am I doing all these transitions to explain things? Also, that was a Sonic 06 reference. I still thought Sonic 06 was good at this point in my life. This is not a joke. I thought Sonic 06 was good. I'd never played it. I just watched all the cutscenes online and I thought it was the coolest thing in the world. I was a dumb child.
Finally, after leaving that house, I feel great. I feel so alive too. Wait, Jade, look behind you.
Yeah. Why are the sprites so small? I could have zoomed in. Oh no, I just remembered. I just remembered. Oh no, I just remembered another layer to this story. So I was making all of these in Windows Movie Maker. If you know anything about editing, Windows Movie Maker doesn't have a layer system. You have one video layer and one audio layer. So in order to like have the characters on these scenes, I had to put these images together in Windows Paint. So I would put them together in Windows Paint, and then I would save them, export them, and then just add it to the timeline in Windows XP. In Windows Movie Maker. Excuse me. So that's the reason I couldn't resize anything, because in old Windows Paint, the minute you resized stuff, like, it blurred everything and made it almost unreadable.
OMG, we've got to help. Let's go.
Why? What is with all these transitions? This doesn't flow well at
Go
all.
faster. Okay, but don't make it painful.
Oh my god, I used the word bastard as a as an ele was I 11 yet? I was 11, wasn't I? When was this video made? It was 2014, 2013. Yeah, I was 11 at this point. I would have turned been turning 12 that year. Holy shit, I use sound effects. Did you guys see that sick battle fight animation? Let's watch it again.
Okay, but don't make it painful.
Course, I was using Dragon Ball Z sound effects
Thank
because
you,
everyone
Kuru.
did.
But who
I
are
don't know what
you?
happened to Mephiles.
I'm Jaden, this is my friend Arch. By the way.
Arch? Arch? That was this guy's name? Arch the Fox, I guess? Just a really bad Tails recall. What? Oh no. Oh no, I just noticed something. Oh no, I just noticed something. Oh dear God. Okay. All right. Oh shoot, that's not the thing. All right. You guys can't see it yet, but when I zoom in, you will be. I want you to look at Jade sprite right here. Do any of you notice something that's a bit wrong? What is wrong with this sprite? What seems to be the issue with this sprite in particular? It's so bad, dude. It's so bad. I just fucking noticed it. Oh, dear God. How did I not notice this when I was making this? I think I did, but I just didn't care. Not that the grass camouflage, the sprite is cut off. It's really hard to see, like. It's probably hard to see in the like the Twitch player. The sprite is cut off. His quills disappear. His quills disappeared. I'm pretty sure what happened was like I dragged half of him off, like to the side of Windows Paint. It cut it off, and I dragged it back. You could even see it on his shoe a little bit. Oh man, I did not care about quality as a kid, huh? So nothing has changed, is what I'm saying.
I know we just met, but can we stay with you? Our
What the f why did okay. Man, I just did not care about like plot.
house is infested with ghosts.
What is with all these transitions? I don't get this. Why did I do this? This is genuinely awful. It's so bad. Like, I didn't have a script or anything written for this. I was just like digging around in the TTS program and like doing things that came to my head. Like, I didn't have a script or anything. This was just how I wrote things. It's not much different from nowadays, honestly, but I've gotten better at
Cool.
like bullshitting.
He said yes. Now let's go.
Oh no. Okay, so that's the end of the first episode. Did any of you recognize that beat? Crowley immediately got it. That's Gentleman by Psy. Is no way I use Gentleman by Psy as the credit song. I can't play that because DMCA. What the fuck? What are all these credits? I like how my name gets cut off. Who are the people I'm mentioning in these credits? Angel FX, Dibaraki, Charity Fox, Omega? Who are these people? Oh, you know what it might be? These might be the creators of the original sprite sheets. That's definitely got to be what it is. I don't know why I would just randomly credit these people, because I don't recognize them. So they definitely, like, I was a kid on the internet. I had zero friends. So yeah, this had to be like, this had to be like the original sprites creators. We didn't buy the collar yet. We're still watching my old videos. We're gonna do that afterwards. I don't know how much more we're gonna watch of these. All right, so this video is a little special. This video has 8 views. New videos come every week. Ha! Even nowadays, I can't keep up with that. I linked to Chugga Conroy. This was back when Chugga Conroy was doing his Let's Play of Kid Icarus Uprising, which is how I discovered the game. Oh, my headphones are dying. That's neat. Do I have any of my audio shit hooked up to my headphones? I think I do. I need to charge them. Shit. I think I can have them on while I'm charging, right? Because if I don't, it might break stuff. Where is. Can I still hear things? Oh, I can. Okay, so. No problem, Vag. Have a good shower, I guess. I'm not gonna watch this entire thing because it is 15 minutes long.
I'm Pokemon Soul 51.
What the fuck was that noise? Hold up. What was that noise? Back up, back up. Was I like giggling? What was that noise? What? Why is it still making the battery noise even though I have it charging? That's weird.
Guys. I'm Pokemon Soul 5211 here. Sorry for the long thing. Anyway, I'm here to talk about, and my video today is Kid Icarus Uprising. Yeah. Wait, why am I talking about a game that was released in 2012? Well, my original video was gonna be about Donkey Kong, and it was gonna be like a review, but I'm not gonna do that anymore.
Why am I not gonna do that? Why did I ch I chose to review this game because I was such a fucking Chugga Conroy fanboy, and that's why I chose to review the game he was playing. That's why I did it, and I didn't want to explain that to people because I thought it would make me look lame. I don't know why this video exists. I don't want to watch any more of this. We're 30 seconds in. I know, right? Like, I used to have a solid Mario impression, and that's gone.
And if you're not hearing this, you're supposed to be hearing kind of like a music. What is it from? It's from the game, suckers.
Oh, man. Oh, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. I don't want to watch any more of this. This one is painful. This one is really painful. It's only gonna start getting worse and worse now because I'm actually actively trying. That's the sad part. I'm starting to actively try.
Here I am, guys. This is Kid Icarus Uprising. As you can see, I completed the game. Completed the game and have Baridi's menu. That's what actually Chugga was talking about, but I don't want you to spoil the game. As you can see, I have 0 hearts. I've been offering hearts up a little bit.
Oh, it's I can't even begin to explain the secondhand embarrassment I am feeling from this shit. It's actually so fucking painful. We got a minute in. I can't watch any more of this. I'm sorry. We're not watching this video either. I released this video on the same day? Damn, I was making content more consistently than I do now. I made two videos the same day. I didn't even know this. I could have sworn this was a different day. Okay, this one, I'm not gonna watch it myself, but I. Oh, this one's privated, so I can't. Fuck, I don't wanna watch this one. This one is me going full Sammy Classic Sonic fan. Like, genuinely, this is me going through that phase and being like, Sonic Lost World is going to be great. It's going to be just like Mario Galaxy, but Sonic, and that's a good thing. That's literally the only argument I had for this entire video. It is 7 minutes and 50 seconds long. There was no reason for it to be this long. I linked to Carbonormani for some reason and Chugga Conroy. Why did I link him in this? Oh, I know why I'm starting to be productive here. This was when I got into high school. I had just made it into high school, and this was during a time where they had a program in Trinidad where when you enter your first year in high school, they would give you, oh shoot, they would just give you a laptop. That's just like they would just give you one. Obviously, there were like certain limits, like you couldn't go on certain sites and things like that, but you could just you like there was no restriction on like programs and stuff like that. Did my headphones just die? Is that what just happened? That is definitely what just happened. My headphones died. I hope that there's nothing, there's no like program or something that's running through that right now. Let me see. All sound devices. Oh no, I need to go to the volume mixer. I don't think I have anything running through that right now. Yeah, I don't got anything running through that right now, so we should be good. Unfortunately, like this is probably gonna like fuck with audio a little bit, so I'm probably gonna sound a little like shit, but you know what, it's fine. I'll leave it charging for a bit. So they just gave me a laptop, so I was just like, oh cool, I can start making my own videos at home now. I don't have to go bother my cousin for his. So that's what I started doing. I just started making a bunch of videos on my own time, and like that's why I hit this kind of productive phase. I say productive, but I made two videos in October and n didn't make a single video throughout all of November, but I made one in December. You know what? I made two in December. Three? Holy shit, I made five videos in the span of 4 months. I can't even make five videos in a year now. So this is my first Let's Play. This was back when I wanted to be a Let's player. I liked my own videos again. Why was I doing that? Oh God, what quality is this in? There's no way this is in good quality. This is not 480p. How was I screen recording this? Wait. Hold on. Oh my God. Okay, this is not 480p. I refuse to believe this is 480p because this does not look at all like 480p. This looks like let me reduce the quality. Oh dear God, it's even more illegible. The way I was screen recording this because I wasn't able to download screen recording apps because I didn't have admin access on my own laptop. I was screen recording this through Windows Media, like Windows Movie Maker screen recording program. It was terrible. Like I'm pretty sure you couldn't choose quality. I'm like, and this was the kind of video it spat out. So yeah, this was my first Let's Play.
Hey everybody, it's the actual Pokemon Silver 211
Oh my God, it's my bedroom. It's our old bedroom. This was back before you like moved beds around and stuff and had a like a closet installed. Yeah, this was old me. So because like OBS, I'm pretty sure OBS wasn't a thing yet that people were using, though it might have been, I think. It may have been like in its infancy. Because I had no way of doing like face cam in post because I was using Movie Maker, I decided I would just open the camera app and just have it open in a separate window while I played the game. Honestly though, that's kind of genius. Honestly, like I can't like discredit myself for that one. That one was a genius decision I made, actually. That was me thinking with my brain. I was big brain.
And as you can't read the screen, I'm playing Mario. Wait, let me just see if I can get the cursor on the screen. I'm really saying it. What the? Anyway, Mario.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, I just remembered. Oh no, this is terrible. Okay. Oh no. Oh, is it this video? I think it is this video. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. Okay, let's just watch
It
some
was
more.
basically a cross between Mario and Portal. I'm gonna be playing with basic map packs that are really as anyways. Zelda have Wolf Horn Lock. I was actually playing this before and I
Oh my
really
God,
broke
look at
them.
this quality.
Anyway, this is basically a cross between Mario and Portal. What the hell? Sorry about that. And so I was gonna give you guys a demonstration of what a
Okay, I need to pause. I need to pause. I need to take like a lap or something. I feel like I need to go like running around the neighborhood and apologize to God. Like, this is unwatchable. You genuinely cannot make anything out on the screen. There is nothing to be made. How did people watch that? Like, this has three views. I'm pretty sure all of it were my friends. You're unpacking your Jean Android? Nice. I wish I was doing that instead of watching these.
basically a cross between Mario and Portal. Yeah, I got stuck with Portals. You like to stuck with Portals in this game.
I need to turn this down a little bit because my headphones are dead, so I can't hear it.
Anywho, I'm gonna be covering the original two map packs and the
What is this
downloadable map
Mario
packs
skin
that are
I'm using?
available to me right away. I'm not sure if they're available to everybody, so I'm just gonna say that they're available to me. I wonder if I can get the world.
Oh God, this video is actually really fucking boring. Okay, let's skip over to the next part. I have the exact same description for both of these, and it's just sorry for bad quality, but this one is in hyper, like, capitalized.
Hi guys.
Why do I sound completely different? Yeah, the new tag on the stream. Since we're buying a collar today, so I thought that that tag was appropriate. All right. Why do I sound completely different in this video?
Hi guys. I'm Pokemon. But I'm not the official Pokemon of Albert.
Oh no, that's what I'm doing. Oh no, that's why I'm doing that. Oh no, that's why I'm doing that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, no. So as a kid, I made up my own language. I was 12 at this point. I had no excuse. I was a very dumb child. It wasn't like an actual language. I just said gibberish and told people it meant things. That was where I was at that point in my life. It wasn't like an actual language with rules and like words. I just made shit up and I was just like, oh, that's my language. I made it up. It's my own language. I told people at school this. I'm beginning to realize maybe why I got bullied at school and why people didn't want to hang out with me. You know what? I don't think I could blame anyone. I really don't think I could blame anyone. Me getting bullied was my entire fault. Like, again, it was just something I made up. Why was I wearing a hat? Why did I have so many striped polos as a kid? I can't, dude. I can't. I can't progress. We're s I got 7 seconds in. 7 seconds. And I immediately got walled. By the pure embarrassment. What the hell? Like, there were n 9 days between these uploads. What the heck happened in that 9 days? I'm not watching that one. Yeah, these were almost 13 minutes. Oh man, I wonder how many videos are going to be labeled part one on my channel, only to never get a part two. Like this video. Ad revenue? Pfft. Actually, my channel was monetized at this point, I think. I think I was, like, monetized at this point. Oh god, there's a reason this video has 100 views. I'll talk about that in a bit. This was my second attempt at starting to LP things, and it was called, I called it Fail Masters. Oh my god, my Facebook page! Also, why was I shouting out Smosh and PewDiePie? I'm gonna open this in like a private window to see if this page yes, go to site. I have to log in to see this website? Why? Yes, I had a Facebook as a kid. Everyone had a Facebook as a kid. That was just a thing in Trinidad. Everyone had one. Nowadays, I don't even use Facebook. I pretend it doesn't exist, and I'm happier all the way for it. But this was back when I made my second channel, too. Wait, what? Why did I shout out? I subscribed to PewDiePie with this channel. What the fuck? Why was I subscribed to PewDiePie? Oh my god, this was my second channel. Steve was here. There are more channels that I had as a kid. I'm probably gonna go through my subscribers and find them if I really wanted to. Was I 9? I wasn't. Let's watch this video. Why are these videos still public? Oh, I definitely don't have the password for this account. Steve was here. It was supposed to be like Steve as in Minecraft. I just thought it was a cool name. So I took it on as my like as a secondary persona. What the fuck was I recording this on? Hello? Wait, what? Is this video completely broken? What? I don't remember this video being like this. This video might have gotten fucked up over the years. This video might have been destroyed over the years, honestly. Because I remember this video worked. This video might have just gotten messed up over the years. I know there are like certain YouTube videos that just don't work anymore. This might be one of them. Though it's only 9 years old. This shouldn't, like, 2014. Yeah, this video should be fine. Also, when the hell did I rename this one to SoFreak Studios? I wish to be called Daniel. Jesus Christ, Knight.
Hi guys.
Well, I liked this video. Why did I go liking all my old videos? One subscriber, that's definitely me. There is no other way of saying this. But I made a bloopers video apparently. I don't remember making this.
Hey everybody, welcome to Fail Master.
That was definitely a Chugga Conroy moment. That hey everybody, that was definitely Chugga Conroy styled.
Yeah, this is a new series on my channel going up. Shit.
Oh my god, I was cursing already. This was The Dark Descent. Though actually, as a kid, funny story, as a kid, I didn't know shit was a curse word. Because I heard it so much in school that I just thought it was like things that people said. Yeah, I didn't know it was a curse word until my mom was like, don't say that word. And I'm like, why? It's like, it's a curse. What? Everyone says it, though. Honestly, though, there were much, much worse words being said to me in school. There were like 5-year-olds saying the C word and all kind of shit. It was ridiculous. Trinidad is a weird country.
It's basically Mario, but it's a really screwed up version of Mario. So yeah, let's do this crap.
What a nice description. It's basically Mario, but a very screwed up version of Mario. Man, my eloquence has not improved a bit.
Screw you. jumping over you. I actually recorded one with Cam Studio just now, and it failed.
I think I was still using my fake made-up language. Also, I have the cursor on the screen still. Man. This is the peak of content. PewDiePie who? Internet historian who? This is the peak of content. I think I'm still using my fake made-up language at this point.
Not to damn it.
I definitely am. Oh, dear God. You know what? You probably should, yes. I'm not gonna... we're done with that one. What the hell happened? Wait. Wait a minute. We went from December 22nd, 2013 to January... What happened? What was the time skip there? I definitely could have made that the second video the exact same day. Why did it take me 2 weeks to make a new video?
Hey everybody, I'm back and bigger than ever. It's time for another episode of Fail Masters Cat Mario. Yep. Boingo. Oh, poison crack.
What?
Well, I think I'm screwed there, actually. Oh.
What are the words that I'm saying? What are the words that are coming out of my mouth? Christmas? Dude, I didn't do anything around Christmas. You guys forget I was... Even as a kid, I was still an anxiety-ridden mess. I didn't talk to people. So we didn't leave our house for Christmas. People usually came over to my house. And I would not talk to them, because why would I talk to them? I hate people. I had my headphones searching for a while, so I'm going to put them back on now. Let me switch to these, because I want to be able to hear them. There we go. That didn't break audio or anything, right? We're good? Replay Cat Mario? Fuck no.
Actually, I wonder if... What if?
Okay, now that I'm hearing this, this audio quality is terrible. I was still recording these on my laptop mic. I didn't have a Blue Snowball yet. That was the first mic I ever owned, but that's like a ways away. Yeah, we are really, really far away from the snowball era.
Oh, so that actually is a cute. He talks in more Japanese crap.
Japanese crap. I love how you can hear my mom washing dishes in the background. Why did I not close the bath? Wait, did we have a bathroom door at this point? No, we definitely did. Did we? Oh. This might be the point where we didn't have a bathroom door, so I couldn't close it to keep out the noise. It's funny. In my old house, where I used to live in Trinidad, the way it was laid out, our bathroom was right next to our bedroom, and there wasn't like a door to the entranceway, and like that connected to like outside in the kitchen, so. You could hear that noise.
So I know where to avoid. And we're going into the bus. Did I just die already? Oop. Not taking any chances, There's a bucket in the original.
Wait. I just noticed. The kitchen wasn't outside. I meant into the living room, and then the kitchen was right there. It was weird. Our house layout is weird. I love how you can hear the radio blasting too. Okay, we're done with that video. So this is one of the most popular older videos I made. That's because my friends would love to watch this video and make fun of me. This is one of the videos I got made fun of the most for. Because I'm like, oh man, I finally hit 500 views on my YouTube video. I should, on my YouTube channel, I should make a video celebrating it. So I did.
Hey guys, Pokemon Soul.
What the hell happened to this video? What is the stabilization? I didn't do this. This video was, solid.
2-1-1 here, and if you haven't read the title, this is a thank you video to all you guys there who watch my videos and help me get to 500 views on my channel. You guys are really awesome. And now that I know people are watching my videos, now I'm going to work harder and get more videos uploaded to you guys.
You know what? You know what? I'm not gonna give him shit on his work ethic. I'm not gonna give him shit on his work ethic. His modern work ethic. I'm not sure. His modern Grand might have a few videos he needs to work on that he has not worked on in over 2 years. So I don't know.
So I finally got a camera for my birthday, which was the 20th.
Oh my god, the camera! This was the camera! Oh man, that's the first camera I ever owned. Dislikes. I should be able to see the dislikes, if I go over here. There's like one. Yeah, there's one. For some reason, return YouTube dislikes is down. I don't know why. Oh no, it can't access the API because this is a private video, that's why.
24th.
So, what is this autofocusing? What happened to this video? This is another video that kind of like got messed up by time because this video wasn't like this. This video was just like a solid like me in the middle of the frame. I don't know what happened.
So, I might be recording Let's Plays pretty soon and other live action stuff.
Was I sick?
And one game that I get? Pokemon X. The game that was...
Pokemon X had released. Oh dear God. If only I knew. If only I knew. I like how I took one step for Street Pass that month. If only I knew. Oh no, a Pokemon fan. If only I knew the horrors that awaited me in the future from this fucking game.
Waiting for all year. Wait, is my battery nearly dead? Oh, no. Never mind. So yeah, I finally got Pokemon X for my birthday.
What is that motion I'm doing? What is that motion I'm doing? Why am I putting both of my hands up like I'm getting ready for a fight? Why am I doing that? Why do I continue to do that? Can someone explain to me this? What is, like, I didn't know what to do with myself on camera. I still don't. I just did weird motions. I hate this. The younger you fight me, he would cry first.
It didn't take that long. The only part I actually got trouble with was the second gym leader and Wolfric. I couldn't find him. So yeah, it's been a...
I had trouble on fucking Pokemon X? I had trouble on Pokemon X? How did I have trouble on Pokemon X? Pokemon X is piss easy. The hell was wrong with me? I was the worst gamer. I was a dumb child.
Really awesome. Since the Nintendo Network was down, I couldn't really do anything, but once it got back up, I was able to meet a trainer called Natty, and we battled.
What am I doing with my fucking hands? What was that? What was it? What is this? What is this camera etiquette? I'm not even cringing anymore. I'm just mad.
And something pretty funny happened. I offered up my Sneasel, and then she showed me the exact same Sneasel, same gender, same level. The only difference was that she had hers equipped with a grip claw, but it was pretty fun. And I won the Link battle.
What a nice story, Mark. What the fuck did that have to do with anything? Why am I giving me the side eye? What is this? What is this frame? Knight, I didn't know stats existed when I was a kid. This is not a question. I actually do want to save this. I might make this an emote. This is really funny. Hold on, I'm gonna screen cap this. This is too fucking funny. I'm gonna keep that for later. Tiny Grand, yep. This is 2014, right? Yeah, I was still 12 at this point. I was 12. Why was I doing that? Why was I doing that? I don't want to full screen it because it might mess with things. I need to like check things. If I had a second monitor, I would.
Yeah,
but
that was
I don't.
That was pretty awesome.
I'll go back and get a proper screen cap of this.
So, again, thank you guys for making.
I don't understand what like my hand goal. Moments are.
Well, not my goal. My new goal is to reach 1,000 views.
I don't know why I did that.
Can we do it, guys? It's up to you. You guys can keep watching my video.
Did we hit 1,000? Did we ever hit 1,000 views? How do I see my lifetime views again? Do I have to go to analytics? You deserve a slap to the face. You know what? You're right. Yeah, so I got 2,000 views in the last 28 days. Can I, like, how do I see lifetime views? Lifetime, here we go. How many views do I have over my lifetime? 100,000 views? That's actually not kind of, that's not bad, actually, for someone who very rarely makes content. Unfortunately, most of it comes from these two videos. These two videos are awful, by the way. I actually am a little proud of this one, because there's a few fun things in that one. These two videos are a Toho Lost Word. These are like gacha game videos that I made that did really well. I do want to do more gacha game videos like these, because these are actually really funny. But yeah, those are the fun videos that I've made. Also, why did I get pinged on Discord? God damn it, Crowley. Why did I get pinned? Oh, thank you. All right. I think we're done with that video. That one's a fun one. Toho content. Where's the thanks for 100k views video? It's this stream. Thank you for 100k views. I'm not gonna make another YouTube video for the rest of my life. I've peaked as a YouTube creator. I peaked with my thank you for 500 views video. So this was my first Minecraft Let's Play. Wait. Oh, these are just unlisted. These aren't private. So these can have, these might have, they don't have comments. Comments did not survive these. Actually, if I unprivate this one, will this bring back the comments? Because I think there were comments on this video. Held for review. Nope, those comments are gone. Unfortunate. This one goes back into the private folder, where it will stay forever. Yeah, this was my first Minecraft Let's Play.
Hey everybody, how? It's Pokemon Spook 2-in-1 here. Welcome back. Well, not welcome back, but welcome to the world of Minecraft.
Convention IRL. I mean, I went to MomoCon a few months ago.
Like a long time, so.
What do you mean a long time? What do you mean a long time? You, those worlds were made 4 days ago. Hello?
I have a lot of worlds already, but let's create a new world. I'm usually going to be playing until it's nighttime, so let's give this world a
Oh my god, did you guys hear that? Did you guys hear that last bit?
Until it's nighttime, so I'm usually going to be playing until it's nighttime, so
I said I'm only going to be playing usually until it's nighttime. The reason I said that was because I was fucking terrified of Minecraft. I still am to some degree. Minecraft freaks me out for some reason. I can't handle like when it's really, really dark in Minecraft. That's why I don't play the game. Because whenever I go into cave, like, whenever I go into cave systems, I get really terrified for some reason. It just puts me on edge. Yeah, it's really freaky for some reason. I did not need this. Okay, let's skip around in this video. Because I remember I made two separate worlds in this video. I tried making a flat world and like a...
You want to get some wood.
Oh my god, this frame rate. Was I still recording this with Hypercam? No, I was using Bandicam at this point. A pirated version of Bandicam. Time set day.
Cause we're gonna need planks to make.
I probably did not know that existed actually. Mm-hmm. Why? This video is 15 minutes long and I do nothing throughout the entire thing.
I don't want one in hole.
Oh, right. This is when I fell into the ravine and then was never able to get out. Oh my god, I just realized. I just remembered why this gameplay is so bad. I just realized why this game cycle is so bad, and like looking at that made me realize that I was playing this game on a trackpad. On like a laptop trackpad. And like it didn't have ghosting at all. So if you would press the keyboard, the touchpad wouldn't work. So I couldn't like cycle through and like aim or anything. That's why this gameplay is so bad, because I was playing Minecraft with a trackpad. Oh dear lord, my life was hell. Okay, this video, this is another one that I got made fun of a lot for. Oh dear god, I am way too close. This is one of the videos I filmed with my new camera. I was still in 480p. Nice. And this was back when I was still... Oh man, I was shouting myself out in Pokemon X and Y. And this was back when I was still pushing my Facebook page. Yeah, I can't see the Facebook page. I'm pretty sure it doesn't exist anymore.
Everybody, it's Pokemon Soulfreak211 here, and welcome to challenges.
This is what fucking happens when my mom and my grandma leave me alone. This is what happens when I'm at home by myself and I think. Nah, it wouldn't exist in the Wayback Machine. The Wayback Machine, you would have to have a cache of the page. And the only place that cache probably exists is on one of my old computers. And I cleared my cache frequently, so.
This week's challenge. You guys know what these are? Small.
Motherfucker, did I have the TV on? Was I watching TV while I was making a YouTube video? I definitely have the TV on.
Limes. That's right. We're gonna be eating small limes. I can't.
That probably is
this.
The fridge, honestly.
You guys better wait for this. Okay, let's move to a more suitable spot since the TV's on.
I did fucking say the TV was on. Why didn't I take the TV off? Why didn't I take the TV off? It wasn't even four limes. It was one lime that I cut into four pieces. That's the problem. I thought this was a challenge. We had a lime tree, so I just went and got, like, cut a lime. This was not even ripe. Honestly, though, nowadays, I'd probably just eat limes for fun. Man, this table didn't have a tablecloth on it? What the fuck?
Hey, everybody. Let's get started.
Oh my god, I was right. We didn't have the door in our bathroom yet. This was before we had the door in the bathroom. That's our bathroom back there. You can see it. You can see like the curtain we had hanging up in like the doorway. Man, why did we not have a door? This house was constructed weirdly.
I'm doing the lime challenge. Now I have two lemons that I sliced.
Man, what happened to this bowl? This was a really nice fucking bowl. What, did I break this bowl? I may have broken this bowl. I probably definitely broke this bowl. Anyway, let's skip around. Let's skip ahead a little bit to me actually eating one of the limes. I don't want to watch this anymore. I hate this. What? this is an emote. This is an emote. This is an emote. This is an emote. I need this as an emote. Dear God. I don't know why this face is so funny to me. I need this as an emote. This is Grand Sus. This is Grand Sus. ASMR mukbang content. It was.
Let's try this again.
Bro, what is that noise?
I'm trying to take out those seeds.
What is playing on the TV?
Okay, I just ate a seed. Really big mistaken. Ow. My foot.
What the fuck? What is this video? Why did I think that people would like this? Later night. Okay, I'm done with that one. These two videos, I'm gonna skip this. No, this one actually, I probably should watch. I don't remember this. Oh, this was another. I was using Cam Studio. I wasn't even using Bandicam back then. I had Vegas Pro 11? What the fuck was I using Vegas Pro for? Laws of Trinidad and Tobago. That was definitely for like a school project or something.
Oh, great. Well, this is a great way to start recording my mouse upward for a while. There. Hang on. Give me a second here.
Okay, this was just like a map. You had the stream at 480p. Whoops. Nice. So this was just like a YouTube map, not a map, YouTube map, a Minecraft map that I saw people play on YouTube. So I got it myself and I was like, I want to try playing it.
I just realized something.
Why was the chickens? The chickens are in the back.
I apparently forgot to do something.
Okay, the frame rate is awful. The reason I never like finished Herobrine's Mansion was the reason I never finished this thing was because I got scared. I'm such a fucking pussy, bro. I can't handle horror content of any kind. All right, but we got a bit of a time skip here from May over to June. Jesus, someone just played this fucking sound alert. Kuro, you scared the shit out of me. So this was back when I think I was in America at this point. I was visiting some friends. So I was in America. So I just started making a bunch of YouTube videos about Minecraft. Oh dear God, we're gonna watch this one. A lot of these are really bad. I was making like weekly content at this point.
The hated quiz.
Oh my God, this video was actually in half-decent quality. It's 480p, but it's like actually readable because I started using Bandicam at this point. I was using the trial version, but I was doing it. This is just like the impossible quiz. I'm like... It's just the impossible quiz. It's not funny or anything.
So,
this is another one of those like those...
Game and...
Oh dear God.
What do you get when you put a famous game in? Twist on it. I didn't even make it that time. Wow.
Oh god, this video is also awful. Oh man, unfair Mario.
This is worse than the Cake is Alive. I wonder if there's actually a game called Cake is Alive.
There is actually. Young Grand.
I have played a little bit of you before. So close to level 2 here. I'm actually surprised I'm doing this well. And
you know what? That is actually decent comedic timing. Even back then, I was jinxing myself into instantly dying in video games. You know what? That's fun. This video was fine, honestly. It's a little boring, but I don't think it's like one of the worst videos I ever made. That one's actually kind of fine. These were also like when I was doing weekly Minecraft videos. These are the ones where I started adding background music. I think I was editing these in Windows Movie Maker still.
Hey guys, Pokemon Swift 201 here, and welcome to another Minecraft video. This time...
Yeah, you can hear. But the problem was, I was really bad at balancing it. In this one, you can barely hear the dubstep music. I think in this one.
Hey guys, welcome to Hunger Games on. I already have a weapon. I'm just gonna.
This one actually has like decent audio balancing. I think it's this one that has the worst
Hey
one.
guys, someone here, I'm walking with Actron. No. Oh wait, no. I'm walking with Actron.
You can't even hear me over it. That's the funniest part. You cannot hear me. I did not at all know what audio balancing was. And I'm still really bad at it. My audio isn't the greatest. But you cannot hear a single word that I am saying. What? I had a Twitter? No. I made a Twitter at this point? Does this Twitter still exist? There's no way. There's no way. Yeah, no, this Twitter does not exist. I don't know. What? I did not have a Twitter at this point. This Twitter does not exist. I can't find existence of this Twitter. This Twitter doesn't exist. Anyway, all those videos are really boring Minecraft ones. This is another one I got made fun of for a lot. This is another video I got made fun of for a lot. So, during this trip to America, I was trying to learn After Effects. So I was, messing around and stuff. Oh shoot, I actually probably shouldn't show that one. This one is well, no, it's not like there's any revealing information. You're not gonna be able to, like, half of this stuff doesn't exist anymore, so you're not really gonna be able to find where I live. I don't even show my own house or like my thing or whatever. So again, I'm using the exact same dubstep song I use in all of the Minecraft videos. This is not a joke. So I was trying to show off a visual effect that I made, and this was the result. Okay, you see me looking around and trying to see if anyone is watching me? That's because I was so embarrassed to make this. I was so embarrassed. I had literally bought a tripod on this trip just to be able to make like little shorts and stuff like that. I'm so embarrassed, dude. I'm so scared. That was it. That was my short stint as a VFX artist. That was as far as I went. There was no going up from there. I peaked. Weta Digital, I am waiting for my phone call. Come on, come get me. This one is just unlisted. It's not actually private. Interesting. So this is f we're finally getting into the era where I started making things I would actually consider to be YouTube videos. This is like when I started making my Let's Plays. And these are like the videos that at the time I were the proudest of. So this was the first Let's Play I ever did. Well, not counting the Minecraft ones. This is like the first official one, was a Pokemon fan game called Pokemon Obsidian. Oh my God. Flame Schnee. Flame and Schnee are already on in this comment section because they went to my YouTube channel and sorted by lowest on like by by earliest video back when that was still a sorting thing. This guy, this is actually someone I knew from a forum that I used to hang out on called the Let's Play Sanctuary. It was a place where Let's Players go and like share their videos, and it was basically how you went and get yourself started. Like, it was just a nice place. I met a really lot of cool people there. I still follow some of them to this day, though I don't talk to them. A lot of them stopped making videos, which is sad, but one of them actually still does make videos, and they are a VTuber nowadays, actually. Their name is Raxby, Rexby. They're actually a pretty good streamer too. Flynn was lurking back then. No, this was like a year ago. Yeah, this is not long ago.
Hey everybody, it's Pokemon Silver 21 here, and welcome to another
Let's play that I'm doing. It's Pokemon Obsidian version.
Did I have my blue snowball by this point? Because this doesn't sound like a snowball. I think I was still recording this on my laptop, Mike. Oh my god, previous part subscribe and next part. Hey kids, you guys want to learn about an old YouTube feature that doesn't exist anymore? Do any of you guys remember annotations? You could basically leave like little notes in your videos at certain times. And you could also have these annotations linked to other things. This was what cards were before cards were a thing, basically. So I was copying what Sugar Conroy did, and I would just leave annotations to the next videos on the bottom here. It's considered old. Dude, people nowadays don't even know when annotations existed. People nowadays don't know the subscribe button used to be above the video. Like, yeah, that feature has been gone for over like 7 years at this point, honestly. People don't know annotations existed. There are kids nowadays that don't know that shit existed, dude. Oh, shit.
If you want to know where there's a continue option, I screw.
Oh, shit. I accidentally skipped ahead.
Every death pixel was true, and it's around the same time. They will be reporting.
Man, this video was really long and really boring. 16 minutes. And also,
hey,
it sounds
everyone.
Awful.
Hey, it's Pokemon SoulFreak211 here.
This was like a custom Pokemon that the game made. This is not an actual Pokemon. I named it Okami after like the game Okami. Probably should have named him Amaterasu, but whatever. Okay, so these are the. Oh my god, this is the funniest bit. Okay, this is the funniest bit. I need to show this because this is something I did not realize I did. Until much later. What the fuck? Why did I? Oh my god! I was editing this in Cam Studio, in Camtasia, that their old editing program. Hold on. Let me see if I can find where I caught this Pokemon. Here we go.
Yeah, Spearow was.
So, this is a Spearow. I catch this Spearow. Oh shoot! I hit the wrong button. I capture this Spearow.
I'm gonna have something.
It's very clearly a Spearow. I put a Pidgey in the overlay. And I never realize it. It stays there the entire time. That is how little effort I was putting into these. That is how much little effort I was putting into these. These have comments. Who commented on these? Were these people from the sanctuary or are these my friends? Because this was like when I started having friends in high school. Sad that I have to say that, but yes. I haven't responded. Move that filter. Oh my god, yeah, these are my friends. I recognize those. I recognize these names. Edgy ass name, but. Fucking Schnee. Oh my god, this was when the meme of me being a girl started. And look where. Look where it landed me. Here. This is where it landed me. Alright. So, 3 months go by. We're going to end off relatively soon because we're getting into the point where it's just like the actual content that I started making. This is the first video I made that was something decent, I think. I had gotten my first mic at this point, the Blue Snowball, and I wanted to make a video about like Mother. So I did. I made a Let's Play about Mother 1.
Is a free, unofficial, fan-made translation.
What the fuck happened to my voice? I think I was going through puberty at this point. My voice sounds really weird and nasally.
Version. Mother 1 is fully translated. Mother 2 features only basic menu translations. Enjoy.
So, funnily enough, I have never beaten Mother 1, but I told people that I did because I didn't want to look dumb when I was playing through this game. I have seen it beaten, though.
Hey, everybody, it's Pokemon SoulFreak211 here. And as you can...
Okay, now I'm not gonna watch this entire thing because I am a little bit proud of this video actually. This is when I think I was editing in Premiere Pro at this point, like CS4 or something like that. So I was editing in Premiere and I was doing like half decent work. The fun thing, there is a comment on this video because I had posted this on the forum. As you can see, there are 3 comments on this video. I had posted this video on the forum. I got a response from a... No, this is not... Oh, this is not it. Oh, no. Oh, no. I have to show you guys this. I legitimately have to show you guys this because this shit is so funny. Let me see if I can find this. Please tell me the archives of the sanctuary are still up. I'm pretty sure this place still exists. Yes, it's still on Tapatalk. Yes. No one posted this forum anymore. This forum is dead. But I have to look up my name on this. Mother. Pretty sure if I just look up mother, I can find it. I need to show you guys this because this is legitimately one of the only times I got a hate comment. This is not a joke. I genuinely did get like a hate comment. This was the first video like I ever made that was like half decent. Can I not? Oh man, it's not gonna come up if I look up that. I'm gonna have to actually look up my old name on this because it's sorting by Oh, search within topic titles only. Yes, here it is. Let's Play Mother by Pokemon Soul Freak 211. Yes, here it is. Okay, I need to show you guys this. I had to go looking through the forums for this. This is a genuine comment I got on the first episode I ever made. Like, this legitimately, like, I was actually really upset I got this comment. This guy got muted because of this comment. Like, the mods messaged me and were like, hey, what this guy said was kind of out of line. He got muted for a week. No, for a few days. We're sorry. And I'm like, oh, no, it's fine. You didn't have to mute the guy. Because at that point, I was like, oh, man, he's giving me tips. So yeah, he this is actually a little bit of a dickish comment, I'm not gonna lie. This guy still makes videos and he's actually like a bigger like creator than me. I don't mind fucking saying he's a dick because he kind of is. Like yeah, he still makes videos. I don't know if he doesn't stream or anything, right? He just makes videos live. Oh, he streams too. He streams on YouTube. What a fucking nerd. So yeah, he was just giving me information and like he was telling me like a bunch of things that I did miss, which is nice of him. But then he's just like, if you're not funny and you know you're not funny, don't try to be funny. It won't be funny. Forced humor is terrible. Like, I wasn't trying to be, like, he's specifically talking about a moment in this video, and I know what moment it is. It's something I laughed at because I just found it like, off and funny. And I was like, oh man, this is actually a little bit funny. And I was laughing at it, and then this dude is like, you're not funny! Stop trying to be funny, you're not funny! And I'm like, what the fuck, guy? So yeah, that's the story of the first hate comment I ever got. Alright, I never finished the Mother LP, and honestly, the first few episodes of the Mother LP are really boring. Oh god, what happened to these thumbnails? They must have gotten fucked up by YouTube over the years. This is the only Let's Play series I have ever finished. The Minish Cap is the only series of videos I saw through to completion. Technically. That is a technicality. I did the main game, But I always said I would go back and make an extra video showing a side quest that I missed and all the heart containers, as well as every Kinstone fusion in the game and where to find them. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. I never did any of those things. But, yeah. Also, I don't know what this weird green line was. I think this was just something weird that OBS did in the creation of the videos. Oh my god, we're finally in 720p. It's not actually 720p. This is upscaled. I recorded in 480p, but I exported at 720. Because I wanted the videos to be HD.
Hey everybody, it's Pokemon Soulfreak 211 here. Welcome to The Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap. Let's not skip anything and let's get straight into it.
Let's not skip anything and get straight into it. Yeah, sure.
And as you see, I already have a profile.
And my voice is, my voice is finally starting to settle down. Like, I'm starting to sound like me now. Oh my god, I was playing this as an awful, like, third-party controller I bought. Ugh, that thing sucked. So there isn't really anything funny to talk about in these videos. But the creation of this Let's Play is a ride and a half. I recorded so many episodes of these, and I did them, like, off on, like, my own. Like, whenever I got the chance, I would just record, like, a big batch. So, but I needed to have a guide open a lot of the time, because I would get lost in this game. Even though this is one of my favorite games of all time, I still, like, constantly get lost in this game. Yeah, you could even see me here. We continue into Castora Wilds. Let's read the description of this video. We continue into Castora Wells, and oh god, why do I get so lost every time?
Hey everybody, it's Pokemon Soul.
Oh my god, I was still doing the annotations thing.
Welcome back to another episode of The Legend of.
Why did I put a drop shadow on that?
In the last episode, we got the Witch's Hut done and a couple of other side stuff. Well, the Witch's Hut and that side is required. And well, we didn't do much, we discovered the Tinkle Brothers. Anyway, after you do the Witch's Hut, this is now open to you, which is a piece of heart. And if you've been following my guide, you now have a new heart container.
My guide. The worst guide known to planet Earth. Oh my god, it's my first VOD arc. It's my first Twitch VOD. Goddamn it, Crowley. It's my first Twitch VOD. This was the beginnings of me as a streamer, guys. Back in 2015. Look at this awful layout. Look at this awful layout. This is awful. Genuinely. Actually, no, this couldn't be the first VOD, because the first stream I ever did was Earthbound. So I think those are some of the ones that are lost. That was back when I was doing Mother 2 fun. That was, like, my thing. I would just stream Earthbound.
Now the stream should start. Good. Okay. Hang on.
And yeah, this was, like, there are people from the Sanctuary in chat. Effie Zelda Lord 12345 and Brotato 1. Brotato was a really, really nice person to me. I think he started making videos again, I think. Hang on. Let me see if he still does. The Rotato one, not the rotation. Nope. I don't think he exists anymore. What the fuck is this? Okay. So yeah, oh, and here's a stream highlight from my Disgaea stream. Back when I was playing that. Oh my god, my audio actually sounds kind of decent. Look at how awful all of my stream layouts were. Look at how awful these stream layouts were. I made them based on game. So depending on the game, I would make a new layout. And they were all awful. None of them were good. Like, look at all this white space and like, ugh. It looks terrible. I mean, not that my modern stream layouts are any better. Oh, here's another stream archive. This was my cancellation of my Mother Let's Play. side questing. Oh yeah, this was the first video I'm actually a little bit proud of. Because this was one of the first videos I did a lot of editing for. Oh my god, YouTube automatically organizes this into a series? Interesting.
Hey everybody, it's Pokemon Soul Freak 2-on-1 here. Welcome back to another episode of...
What the f... Did I took... Oh right, this was when annotations were killed in 2015! They were killed in 2015! So, like, we started doing cards. I made this arrow so fucking badly. Holy shit. Look at how messed up this arrow is. So I said I would put a card set and I never did.
Evolution with all of the Minish Cap in the last episode.
Let me see if I can find where I started, like, speeding up. Because I remember this took me a long, long time to record.
We have to be Minish size.
Actually, is this the video I'm thinking of? This is not the video I'm thinking of. Where is the video? Oh my god. Hey, you guys want to know something funny? I uploaded the wrong video on the 6th, so I uploaded the right video the next day.
Hey everybody, it's Pokemon Go Freak 2-1-1. Yes, welcome back around a bit.
I'm trying to find where the video that I like took a lot of time to. Here it is. Yeah, it's this really, really long video. Man, why is episode 30 38 minutes long? Who did I expect to watch, sit down and be like, I need to watch this guy. I need to watch this guy play this game for 40 minutes. Like, I made that way too long. Yeah, so this is like, this should be the video where I was like going around the world collecting all of the items. I'm trying to find it because I even linked the music. Yeah, here it is. So I have to go looking for all of the pieces. So I remember this video took me forever to record, and I was really proud of it because it was a pain in my ass actually recording this. I'm really happy. I'm still very proud of this video to this day because that was one of the things where I kind of like, man, I kind of like editing, even if it's a pain in my ass. So yeah. I released the final three videos of the series on one day. I released the final three videos, and they uploaded in the wrong order. So if you're watching in upload order, the finale is first. And then I announced the Pokemon Platinum Let's Play, and then canceled it the next day because I couldn't record DS games. Fun. Here's Mother 3, a series I never finished as well. I recorded up to episode 5 and I'm like, man, I'm not having fun with this. I'm going to do another series. And then I decided I would do Pokemon Liquid Crystal. This series is also... Oh, right. I didn't... Man, I opened this and I completely skipped over it. This is another stream highlight. The first stream highlight I ever did. This was when I was trying to learn how to speedrun Earthbound. And I managed to do this. And now I know that this is like a normal thing that happens when you glitch the game. This is like a thing that could just happen. At the time I thought, what the fuck did I do? So yeah, I know what it is now. Oh man, I recognize these two. HardGamer26 and Co-op Cheese. Does Co-op Cheese still make videos? HardGamer definitely still does. Yeah, she doesn't seem to be making videos anymore. HardGamer still makes videos, and I'm pretty sure she streams on Twitch, too. Let me see if she's live right now, actually. That'd be funny. Nope, but she got more followers than me, so... It's not very hard, though. So this is one of the first things I made in Photoshop that I'm actually a little half-decently proud of. This was the Pokemon layout I made for this game.
Okay, text box. Work with me.
I still name myself Soul in every Pokemon game nowadays, by the way.
The heck is a Sook?
What the heck is a Sonic?
The fuck is that a reference to? That is definitely a reference, and I don't know what it is a reference to. I was not a very funny child. Anyway, you guys ready to see Squish Chikorita? But I'm pretty sure, like, halfway into the series, I made a new layout for the series, which was actually much better. Yeah, here it was.
Pokemon Soul Freak, and welcome back to some more Pokemon Loco Crystal. Anyway, before we begin the episode, we're gonna have a...
Yeah, oh my god, people actually, like, were actually, like, commenting about how good this looked. And I was, like, doing questions of the day and, like, this new badge layout, and I was really happy with it. Unfortunately, Liquid Crystal is, like, the one series where it's, like, I did a lot of episodes of it, but I never really went back to it. This video is the first video that I went popular on my channel. Also, I did do a Pokemon Mystery Dungeon series, but I never finished it. I'm going to try and speed run through the last of these so we can just go by the collar. Because I feel like we're kind of getting towards the end of this. Oh, right, and here's where I changed my name, too. Interesting. I did a lot of Super Smash Flash 2 videos, which was a Smash Brothers fan game. I'm going to open a bunch of these, and then we're just going to start talking about it. But we're getting into the point where it's like, oh, my Fate Grand Order content. So I think those are, like, the really old stuff. I think we've talked about everything that's interesting. So let me just do a few last stories, and then we'll go buy a collar. That sounds good to y'all? Good? Good. All right. This video, we were waiting for the new character to be announced in Smash Flash 2. And it was being live streamed on Twitch, and we were just watching, and we were waiting for it to be announced. And when it was announced, I was very disappointed because it was Luffy from One Piece, and I did not care. 70k views, yeah, this is the most popular video I've ever made, and it is terrible. This video is much better, but this one's copyrighted. Both of them are copyrighted, actually, but whatever. This video, I am unironically still very proud of. This video was just like some highlights from a game of Street Fighter Third Strike I played when I was getting into Third Strike. And I was getting into fighting games, so I should try every week. This was back when I was really, really trying to be productive at making videos. So I decided, hey, I'll try to make a video of this every week. I only ever made one video. And I'm still super proud of it to this day. Like, this is when I started doing really nice editing tricks. Like, this is one of the first things I legitimately edited, and I'm really happy about it. Like, I was making jokes and stuff like that. Like, look at this. This is good. Like, this video is a little awkwardly paced, but it's really good. I still love this. Like, I'm like making visual jokes and stuff like that. Like, I want to make more videos like this because it's actually really fun. Like, if I had the chance to do this again, there are a ton of things I would do differently. But honestly, this is really good still. Like, I'd probably just go, like, do the funny clips and skip. Because the one thing... Okay, that actually is kind of funny. One thing I wasn't really... I was trying to show the opening and ending of every game. To show who won and who lost. If I had to do this over, I wouldn't do that. I would just do, like, the funny bits that I could, like, actually make jokes out of. Like this one I think is kind of funny. Like, I'm so godlike. Like, one thing I wanted to do specifically with this scene was I wanted to have it track onto Ryu so that when the camera went up, it also went down with Ryu and then slid back up into frame. But I remember tracking it like that was really hard, so I didn't do it at the time. If I could go back and do it, I would try to do that. I probably could do it now. And I would also add a lot more sound bits into this. Like, a lot of the gags I'm doing in this video are all are all like visual, I would definitely do a bunch of more sound gags. Because I'm really into sound gags now, actually. Like, I know a lot of my like recent stream highlights, I do some sound gags. I don't know how that hit. That should not have hit. You're really bad at this. Oh man, that's really funny. I don't know, I'm enjoying this video, honestly. Like, this is kind of where I started to really get into, like, making videos. Oh my god, that's my favorite edit I've done to this day. That is my favorite edit. Because this was unironically a little hard. So putting the, having the book track his face and then have him flying off with it. I should have just shot you there. Wait a minute, hang on. What did I write here? His best punish for the whole set. I'm really happy with that video. That video is my favorite. That video is one of the favorite things I've ever made. It's funny, because it's not that great, but we're going to watch the my most popular video in a little bit. But yeah, this is when I started making like shit like the recap and like the story clears and Karen rolls and stuff like that. King Protea and Melt rolls, one of the most popular videos again. Fucking Enkidu. The FGO recap, that was like my... The FGO recap was the thing I did that was like, oh, I'm going to try and make one video a month and see if I could do it. And that was basically the entire idea from it. Move from cringe to good content. I wouldn't call it good content. And nowadays, there are a few videos that I'm really, really proud of. And it is definitely these videos. Like the rolling videos, I don't really care for because I can put those out in no time at all. Because, well, that's why I save rolling for streams nowadays. Also, there's this. I need to show this as well, because I feel like I should talk about that. I have a copyright claim on this video? What? So, yeah, a lot of these nowadays are just videos, like, stream highlights and, like, gacha highlights. I don't really do a lot of the really creative stuff I did back in the day. Because whenever I get a new idea, that's when I'm kind of like, oh, I want to try doing this. I don't like doing the same kind of content over and over again. Gacha content, I just kind of do because it's like, oh, well, if people want to see my rolls, I guess. And it's like easy stream highlights. Like this video is the first video I made that was really... was something kind of interesting. Toho Lost Word had just come out. So I was... There are a lot of comments on this video. So I was like, oh, I should make like a first impressions video on this. And it actually did really well for a channel of my size.
I've been playing Toho Lost Word since its English release. And since the game has gotten its first event, I figured I'd give my thoughts and opinions on the game and what I think about it compared to my main game, FGO. So this is the Toho Lost Word experience from an FGO player.
Like, you see, like, I'm doing, like, little graphic things and things like that. Like, it's not difficult. Also, this gameplay of The Whole Lost Word is super crusty because I recorded it on my phone. But it worked. Like, people liked this video. It was, a good video. And then, like, the follow-up video, which is, like, everything I didn't like about the game's UI. Like, people didn't typically start to agree with me.
In my first impressions video on Toho Lost Word, I mentioned that the game's UI is quite
level 69.
Frankly awful. In this video, I just want to expand about some of the things that makes the game's UI awkward to navigate and in some cases outright annoying. Let's start at the shop.
This video I didn't have a script for. I just kind of did this one. Like, I had bullet points for things that I wanted to talk about. So I just opened the game, started recording, and I went through the bullet points and started talking about it, and then just edited it down into like a concise form. And honestly, I ended up with a really nice video.
Currency page. That may seem like a small thing, but the problem is that there is no information in the game that tells you that the Shrine Office button leads you to the coin and token shop. For my first couple of days playing, I had no idea that those shops even existed. There is no.
Honestly, though, Toho Lost Words UI at launch was fucking awful. I have no idea about it now. It might have gotten, like, way, way better, but at launch, this game was UI was bad. I'm gonna leave this video for last. This video was something to be proud of. This was one of my first stream highlights.
Did I get a shell drop from this?
It is super quiet because this was back when my,
Nope.
Back when my, audio levels were god-awful. Hey, funny, you guys want to see how active my chat was back in the day?
Oh my god, I didn't get a drop again? Let's see, did I get...
Yeah, this was back when I first started streaming. And, like, these are, like, old people who just happened to get into my stream. This video! Oh, man, it's Old Mist! Back when he, back when, before he started, like, working out and stuff like that. Or when he started his diet. This video was just a little funny thing I did because I was like, man, I want some editing practice. So, and Mist doesn't usually upload his Genshin rolls. So I thought, I'll just edit one of his Genshin rolls, one of the funny sessions, I thought.
It was more than 80 or something, or maybe...
I'm not really proud of this, honestly.
I do like the only...
I'm just hoping I'm not gonna see only Sucroses today.
Okay. Alright, this is a good bit. This is a good bit. There aren't a lot of good bits in this video, honestly, and that's kind of why I'm not really proud of this one. But that was a good bit. The recaps, these were really, really quick to make.
For half AP for the first three clears, and...
But honestly, this was, like, my first, experience doing scripting and things like that. But I felt that these videos were really redundant and didn't really make a lot of sense to produce. Because the ending parts of these is really what people cared about. Like, who's coming up next and, like... who's gonna come out next and like what's gonna happen next month. I would recap the previous month that happened and then I would go into what happens next month. I tried to justify it because it was like, oh, well, I can talk about servants who disappeared this month and when they're gonna show up next or if they don't show up at all. So honestly, I thought the series was really redundant and that's why I didn't continue doing it. I was like, let me at least do it for a year to prove to myself that I can make a video at least once a month every year. And that's why I did it like that. This video is the most popular video I've ever made. It is a fan trailer I made. I threw this together in about an hour. I just made it for fun. And honestly, I am a little bit proud of this because it's just like... I took clips from a show. Also, let me mute this because this music is copyrighted. The show's copyrighted too, but it's mostly the music that got me in trouble. It's just like a fan trailer for a show I watched. So I just took a bunch of clips from like episode 1 and edited it down into a trailer. And honestly, it was good practice. But this is like the cringy text in between. Okay, this is like actually an audio bit that made sense.
Mighty Action X.
This bit actually made sense, so I kind of need to show the audio for this one. Okay, that section is a little awkward because I'm cutting between pieces. to make it more concise to fit into like a trailer shot. I could probably cut that a bit better. It, like, a lot of those cuts are really sudden. I could probably do that a little bit better nowadays. I'm gonna risk getting the audio claim here because this is... That sync was me, by the way. That syncing with the sound effects, that was me. And this also ending section was me. I'm really proud of that ending section. Because all of that was just really smart cuts to the music. I'm really proud of this. This is why I like doing audio bits so much. It's so satisfying if you get it right. I'm really proud of, honestly. I remember that being worse than it is. That's actually really, really cool. I like that. That's my favorite thing I've ever done. All right. This is the final video I'm going to talk about, and then we're going to move over to Amazon, and I'm going to let people know that we're going to start buying the collar. Okay. This video was the only time I've done a servant guide. I want to, like, I've considered doing more, but I haven't had ideas. So I was like, oh, well, I'm going to talk about, like, what it's like having a grilled ushi. So I put together this little intro segment that I'm still really happy with. Though if I did this nowadays, I would definitely use her Melty Blood theme because I think it would have fit better with this. This is her anime theme. This is another thing where I did a little bit of music sync. Oh my god, I am actually really happy with that opening segment.
Welcome to Grilling for Love, the series where we talk about a servant's performance at their maximum potential. In this episode, we'll be covering a personal favorite of mine, Ushiwakamaru, the 3-star writer. For this series of reviews, we'll be making a few assumptions. Namely, we'll be assuming that the servant in question is fully grailed as well as 2K foes.
Hey, you want to know the fucking funny thing? You want to know the real funny thing? I made this video before 120 was a thing, and then 120 became a thing like a few months later. I was so fucking mad.
Firstly, let's go over the investment and the return you'll be getting out of maxing Ushi. Being an early game writer, Ushi doesn't need any particularly rare materials to get leveled. She requires proofs, horseshoes, lanterns, and octuplet crystals for a center.
This isn't fucking centered. That's annoying. That is not properly censored. Honestly, though, I made a lot of good decisions for this. Like, I talk about, like, returns that you get from investing in servants and stuff like that.
Fully raising her. In terms of stats, at level 100, she has 12,240 HP and 9,576 attack without foes. Her first skill, unbuffed, is Tengu Art of War, rank A, which is a vanilla MP generation buff that scales from 10% to 20%.
Also, yes, this is like...
20%. After her second strengthening,
I was using Game Press.
EX, which adds a quick
I was using Game Press instead of the wiki because I didn't like how the wiki was laid out for getting stuff for videos.
5% to 17%. After her third strengthening, this skill becomes 6 Secret Arts of War, Thunder and Gale. The attack percentage now scales from 10% to 20%.
So yeah, I was reading off of the Wikia, but I was using the Grand Order wiki for the screenshots. That's why the names are
20%.
Different.
And the skill now gives a crit damage buff from 30 to 50% and 10 to 20 crit stars. Her final skill that unlocks after her first strengthening is Art of the Swallow, which is a one-turn evade and
Art of the Swallow, swallow these nuts. Okay.
Crit star generation buff that scales from 50% to 100%.
I'm proud of these videos, honestly.
Phantasm is Dan no Ura, Hasotobi. It's a single hit quick NP, but does a load of damage.
Oh god, my fucking Japanese. Let me hear that again.
Hasotobi from 50% to 100%.
Let me hear that again.
Phantasm is Dan no Ura, Hasotobi. It's a...
I was trying so hard not to fucking sound dumb. Oh, dear lord.
Single hit quick NP, but does a load of damage and increases her own crit star generation for 3 turns on overcharge. She has 2 passives, Magic Resistance C, which is an inherent 15% debuff resistance, and Riding...
Man, I stressed inherent so much. A,
which is an inherent 11% quick buff. P will be enough to take care of a single enemy or a break bar. The problem...
You want... I love how the quality of the video goes down for this section.
For neither star generation or NP gain. There are a couple ways to get around this. Her overcharge effect and third skill improve her star generation. So, if you're using a Brave Chain, you won't...
Honestly, this gameplay section was really good and was actually pretty decent analysis. And it actually only got better because I recommended pairing her with Wu, who only got much better as a support for her with her recent buffs. So honestly, I did pretty decent on this video. That's my favorite video I've made. But yeah, that's about it for my old videos. So yeah, there was definitely a time where I was just throwing shit out there just to see. Because I wanted to be like, oh, I want to be a YouTuber. I want to be just like Mr. Chuck Conroy. And then I never actually put in the effort to make a lot of those things work. But honestly, some of the more recent stuff that I've made, I'm not terribly like proud of a lot of the stuff that I made recently. But some of it's really good. And some of it is kind of bad. But all right, enough stalling. Let me let everyone know. I'm gonna be buying the collar now. I'm here for this. All right. Let's go ahead and start doing that thing. I'm trying to make sure that Amazon doesn't show like any revealing information. Like it's not gonna show me like be like this is where you live and I'm like, oh fuck. I'm really not trying to dox myself tonight. Today. It's like 1 p.m. Hey Jordan. We're going to be buying that collar now, so... Whoop. Hello? Oh, it's minimized. It is? Okay. What's the point anyway? I know where I live. True. It's to make sure that that they've got your, like, address right. Like, I have to do this in a private window, because usually over here, they're like, you live at this road! This is where we're gonna ship it, right? Like, no. Thank you. Alright. Collars. Alright, so I don't know, like, what to look for. Okay, so... First decision we need to make. There's one decision we need to make, like, immediately. Oh, yeah, your sub went away. Damn. Yeah, it's Father's Day on Sunday, so... can I make a poll real quick? I know we don't have a lot of people here, but let me make a poll real quick. Manage poll. Create a new poll. Question. Should I get a choker or a collar? Because this is something we need to decide. I'm also going to allow point voting because fuck me, am I right? Should we get more people here in on this? Because I don't know if... Is Kuro here? Oh, no. They're playing Persona. I don't want to ping them if they're playing Persona. Because if they're having fun, I don't want to disturb them and be like, hey, come watch my stream. Come watch my stream where I'm buying a collar. I don't want to disturb people. That'd be weird. All right. Poll is going. So take your votes, chat. Take your votes. Should I get a collar or should I get a choker? I'm letting you decide. Pick your poison. Don't go fucking picking Kuro. God damn it. Oh, we've got one vote for Choker. And we got two votes for Collar. Cause I feel like a Choker I could at least explain. Cause if I just say Collar, it's like I could explain away a Collar, like, oh, it's for a friend, not for me. But then again, I don't have friends, so I'm not sure if I'd really be able to get away with that explanation. Oh god, we got three votes for Collar. I guess Choker is very clearly not gonna win. Hang on, I'm voting. I vote for Choker. I didn't realize I can vote on my own polls. I didn't think I could do that. Why can I do that? Well, I got a little bit of time left, but I can already tell that we're going to be buying a Collar. Quick vote. Kuro, vote. Are we going to get a Choker or a Collar? You can pick. You can decide fate. A choker is just a fashion statement. A collar is definitely a bottom thing to own. Oh, you voted for collar? Okay. Neat. Oh, well, there's the victory for that. Cool. All right, we're going to be buying a collar. All right. Let's take a look see here. These are actually like dog collars. All right. When I opened up this, the results I expected were... Okay, let me see. Wait, isn't this the one that fucking Oxag owns? Oxag owns this one, right? I am terrified to scroll down. I am terrified to scroll down. I did not expect this. I'm not buying the one that says this. We're gonna have to buy one that doesn't, like, kill me. Or get me killed. Alright, let's scroll down a little. Yeah, most of the stuff that's coming up are chokers. Or, like, actual, like, shirt collars. There's a cow one? What? What are you talking about? I didn't see a cow one. What? Oh my god. God damn it, man. All right. We'll have one look at this one. Oh, this just seems like a mass-produced kind of thing. All right. Yeah, a lot of these are just shirt collars, which is not what I expected. Collars for men. I love the difference. I love the immediate difference. We went from cute and pink to gothic. Gotchi bases in chat. Okay, I feel like this actually looks relatively normal. I'm gonna put that one there too. Wait, what the fuck? What is this one? Why did this come up? I'm not getting the Daddy's Girl one. I want one. Listen, there are certain things I am willing to accept and certain things I'm not. Like, honestly, this isn't, there aren't, like, really weird stuff coming up. It's mostly just, like, shirt stuff. Customers who viewed items in your browsing history also viewed. It's a good thing I'm not doing this on my actual Amazon account. Like, yeah, a lot of these are unfortunately just chokers, because they're all, like, chokers. They all technically count as chokers is the problem. I feel like this is the most embarrassing one. I'm just, like, picking a bunch of the embarrassing ones, and we'll decide from there. What? Okay. I noticed something that should not have been there. The thing is, are any of these gonna fit me? Because I've got a thick neck is the problem. Highly durable. 13 inches, and can be fit 20 inches, Like, yeah, this is like choker collar. This is what it's described as. Is there a pink one? There is, in fact, a pink one. Is it cheaper than the black one? No, they're all the same price. It's sad we don't got Kara here, because Kara would definitely want to pick the embarrassing ones. Wait, what the fuck are these? Why do they have like 50 different varieties? Like, I assumed we were going to be getting a pink one today, I'm not going to lie to you. Why are the pink ones more expensive? How, like, is there any way to check the size of these things? I want one that's kind of like low key. Oh, this one's on sale, guys. This one's on sale. I mean, if we're going by the lore, we really should be getting a cat one. The cat and the cow one should work. Right? Oh my god, there are so many different fucking ones. I mean, like, yeah, the one with the cat bell makes the most amount of sense. There's a $1 coupon on this one, too. Okay, I think this is gonna be our choices going forward. Let me check the. Okay, there's one more Google search or Amazon search we can do. Well, there are two. God fucking damn it! Okay. Why does this one always come up? Yeah, I'm still here. We're buying the collars. What is this? Padlock choker collar? I don't want to open this in my fucking... Open link in private window. This? Dude, I don't even know if this is going to fit. It includes one collar and heart-shaped padlock with one key. Comes with a black succubus box. Honestly, I don't want to have one that has a key on it. Because I can already tell having one that's going to have a key on it is going to be a really bad idea. Because I'm going to lose that key within, like, 15 seconds. Oh my god, these are all awful. Oh my god, these are all awful. Okay, collars for men submissive. What we got here? Okay, we got this one again. Why does these keep coming? I don't want one that has like spikes in it. I feel like I'd hurt myself, unironically. Oh god, no. Okay, you know what? I think we have our five choices here. I've clicked your link. You posted another one. Let me check. What color am I looking for? Pink. Because we feel that that's the most embarrassing one. I just accidentally opened this in my actual Amazon account. Wait, what? Okay, no, we're good. I'm not get... Jorben, we're not. Jorben, we're not. We're not getting one with any writing on it. That's where I draw the line. Because these do not have anything. Wait, there was one that Beale sent? Beale sent me one? Hang on, I gotta look at... Did Beale send a link? Did she link one? Has link. Let me see. Oh, she... No, that's a... that is a... Pillow. I have to do it outside of Sub NSFW because Beale posts there all the time. And Sub Lounge. Was it just a link or a picture? It was a picture. God damn it, I have to go find that now. Not has link, has image. Let me see if I can find this then. Man, I can't even find the image either. Are you even reading what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm reading what you're saying. Penis, balls, cock and ball torture. I'm reading everything. Don't worry. I'm reading chat. All right. So far, I think we have... Our choices are between these five. These are our choices. Oh, this one comes in pink. Nice. These are our five choices. All right. So, gotta go watch. I have to remind myself before watching too. Okay, no problem. The last two are the same, are they? Oh, I think those must be one of those mass-produced ones. Oh, they are. Shit. Well, one of them is on sale. Well, let's see. Sorry. I don't know. I just saw the frequently bought together thing, and it really just set in what was I doing. What I was doing. I feel like, hang on, in order to complete the set, hang on, how much is a pair of cat girl headphones? I feel like I need to complete the set. Cat ear headphones. What are some a decent pair of cat ear headphones that also don't cost a lot of money? How much is this? Oh god, it's $150. Okay, we're not doing that. A hundo? Oh man, I kind of want Bluetooth ones. That's the issue. I really want Bluetooth ones. I'm not spending $100 on these, by the way. Then I have to pay to ship it to Unite. That's the issue. I should get like a terrible cheap pair. Because these actually cost a little bit of money. All right. Anyway, choose 1, 2, 3, or 4. Which one should I get? Bluetooth will be shit if you get cheap. Yeah, but I'm not going to use them genuinely. I'm going to take a picture with the choker and that on. Oh, no. You know what I should do? Oh, no. If I can't get the headphones, I should just get like a headband with cat ears. Cat ear headband. I want like the ones that came with my thing. These should work. All right, I got a set. 1, 2, 3, and 4. What is this? Oh, that's the thing you showed me earlier. Okay. What are the numbers? One, two, three, and four. Fuck. Four. So it's between these four. It's between the gothic one, the cow one, this, like, puppy one, and the kitty bell one. This one. One, two, three, or four. One looks the most comfy. All right. It's a good thing we have a polling system. New poll. Which color to get? One, two, three, four. We're allowing additional votes with 100 channel points per vote. There you guys go. The bell one? This one? Or this one? The cowbell one. Oh, this one actually has a cowbell on it. Oh my god. This is two, by the way. This is one, this is two, this is three, this is four. Okay, we got one vote going in for one already. I'm assuming that's Jordan. I don't know. I don't know which one would be the most embarrassing. Get the cowbell because Iris joke. Well, you have to vote with your points. Which one will I get? Come on. Literally, Jordan is the only one who has voted, I'm assuming. But the cowbell is pretty funny for Iris. I mean, yeah, the cow one would be really funny, but I have to let chat decide. If I don't let chat decide, it wouldn't be true. Bo, I just literally wanted cat girl ears, and the buy it with thing is cat bear paws and a tail. Fuck is going on Amazon? One best one for bottom grand. All right, so I guess that's the one I'm gonna be ordering, unless someone comes in with 500 points and just barrels through everything. I'm just gonna go ahead and add this one to my cart. Man, I really hope I get to this package before anyone else does. I'm praying to God I do. Who the hell used 15? Crowley, what the fuck? Crowley, you tried your hardest. What did you try? What did you vote for? Three? We voted for four. Damn, the cowbell one didn't even get any votes. Cowbell was two. It got zero votes. All right. Let's go to our checkout. How much am I spending on this? I'm not getting paid from Twitch this week, by the way, so. You know what? The color has to come on Monday. Man, that's 4 days shipping. What the fuck? Amazon, what the fuck? I mean, everything's gonna get here on Monday anyway, so it's not a big deal. I thought it was three. God damn it, Crowley. What is wrong with you guys? Wait, so you guys were voting for Calba that entire time? Guys, what the fuck is wrong with you? Let me review these results again. So he contributed 10 votes. And if you guys had voted for, you were voting for the goth girl one? Okay, just making sure. Because I would go and fix it if, like, the results were wrong, but whatever. Anyway, I'm going to be spending $27 on this. Oh, actually, oh no, my coupon expired. I can't buy Kingdom Hearts anymore. That's unfortunate. Okay. Well. Let me edit this real quick. Because I do not want to show my good old address there. Anyway. Let me show this real quick. Oh, that did not work. Cool. Yes. Do I have an image layer on this that I can show, just to show the proof that I did in fact buy it? Image. Existing, create new image, browse. It would it just have been showed up here? Yep, it did. Cool. This is the thing I got. I can't say I hate you guys, but it is not the best decision I've made. But whatever. Anyway, I'm taking ideas for sub goals again, since we have barreled through two of our sub goal rewards. We still got a few more to go through, but we did the important. We got some of them done, so everything should be showing up on June 19th. Expect pictures in the Discord and also on stream. But that's about it for today. I don't know if I really want to raid anyone, because I feel like this would be the weirdest raid to explain what the hell I was doing on stream. No. Absolutely not. Rejected. Your idea is bad. You are dumb. And you should feel bad. Is anyone I recognize streaming? Trouble is streaming. I don't want to explain to Trouble what the fuck I was doing. No, you know what? I've done it. This is the stream today. That's it. No, we're not raiding Iron Mouse. Anyway, thank you everybody for coming and hanging out today. It was really nice to stream today, even though I cringed quite a bit. It was nice to talk about some of the old stuff that I don't really get to talk about a lot. But next stream is going to be on Saturday. Though I may slot in something tomorrow, I'm not quite sure. It depends. I could totally slot in something tomorrow if I don't feel tired after work. I'm only going to be working for a few hours, but why did I get a what the fuck YouTube? Okay, cool. Got an email from YouTube. Gonna deal with that later. Anyway, thank you guys for coming and watching and hanging out today, and I'll see you all on Saturday.